Hey, you call me?
What's up, man?
Yeah.
I need to talk to you about something. You know, we are in crisis lately and I'm a bit stressed, but let's go to the construction site so I can talk more.
Okay, yeah, let's go.
Alright, let's go, man.
Did you finally got your mind onto the uni matter?
I mean, I still don't know, but I think I'll do good in any career.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, this is serious matter. I don't want to be shooting blind at it, you know. How about you?
You know, that's what I wanted to talk about. Listen, I got this pre-uni course. They think I'm smart enough to skip 11th grade and go all the way to college.
Oh wait, that's amazing. Is it?
Yeah, it's in Germany.
Are you kidding?
Nope. All fees paid, once a lifetime chance.
I'm glad for you.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, Germany. You get better out of here.
I mean, I'm glad you're glad, but I thought...
Nothing, I'm proud of you.
Well, I gotta go. I'll see you later.
See you, man.
See ya.
Anyway, did you hear about Warren?
Yeah, what a surprise. Germany? Wow.
Yeah, it sure is something. Have you all been to Europe?
Yeah, once to Paris and the second to Australia.
Australia is not in Europe, you don't.
Yeah, what about you?
You know, I've been to the United States, Mexico, China.
That's nothing, I've been in Canada.
Do you think I choose a more obvious country?
I don't know, like, people go every holiday to the United States. I don't get more obvious than that.
Hey, for your information, I don't want to go there. It's just desert in Texas. Most of the time I went to Times Square.
How about you, Jared? Have you been outside?
Me?
No.
What? You can never be outside of the country?
Me? No. My family doesn't travel that much.
So anyway, how did you do in English yesterday?
Oh, I got an A+.
Nice.
Don't listen to them.
I don't care about it.
But it seems like you do. Is it about Eduardo?
No.
You gotta stop being like this. You are not like this.
What are you talking about?
You know he's my friend too, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're so grumpy and mean all the time. You are not like this. What's wrong with you?
Shut up.
Answer me!
So, how much did you get?
5 out of 20.
Eduardo! How much did you get?
5 out of 20.
Whoa!
Hey, Eduardo!
My man!
Do you know why you are here?
No.
It is your grades. You are flunking your classes.
I see.
I'm talking seriously. If you fail a quiz one more time, I fear you're going to be expelled.
Okay.
What happened to you? You are not like this.
I guess I changed.
What happened to the kid we all used to know?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You have changed a lot this year.
I guess that's part of life.
You better change back, or you'll have to leave sooner than you think.
You call me?
Yes, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, yeah, just make it fast.
Yeah, how long we've known each other? 5 years?
I think there are eight, yeah, eight.
Wow, sure I can call you my best friend.
Yeah, you indeed are my best friend.
See, and because of that, I want to tell you something.
About what?
The decision you're about to take.
You mean Germany?
That's it. Considering me as your best friend, I think it'll be wiser to reconsider that offer.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
No, I mean, I just want to think about your friends and family.
You telling me to waste my lifetime just because of you?
Not because of me. Just because...
I knew it. You're just jealous about it. Every party told me you were like this.
No.
Shut up. I thought we were friends.
We are.
Yeah, very funny. You can get that down, bro. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Put that gun down. Yare? Please, why?
I'm sorry.
Why?
Shut up.
But why?
Just shut up.
Why?
Why? Why are you doing this? How?
What do you mean, how?
You know exactly what I mean, Germany.
You're wrong. You're wrong.
I'm not wrong. I've poured my soul into this. I've made whatever I need to do. And look, I still bloated it. What does it feel to have straight A's?
And how do you think I got there? Do you think all of this comes overnight?
Come on. Don't start with that silly hard word act. I've done it. And look where it got me. Nowhere.
What else do you want me to say?
I guess the world isn't fair. It is what it is.
No, it isn't.
Then explain me why you are better than me.
Because at least I do an effort.
Seriously, I don't know what I was thinking about, man. Dude, I mean, seriously, I'm sorry, man. I don't know what I was thinking about. I mean, I've been going through very tough things, you know. I don't get it. I mean, I try to do my best every time. I try to do everything I can. I still don't get it, man. Why?
Sorry too.
Yeah, it's true.
Just kidding. Alright, we have to go. Remember, I have to study that.
Yeah.